The dispute in the South China Sea is, like so many potentially dangerous international conflicts, over territory, and multiple countries claiming the same territory. In this case, no fewer than six countries: China, the Philippines, Vietnam, Taiwan, Brunei, and Malaysia. But this one adds a unique question as to whether some of this territory exists at all, because China, over the last several years, has added some 3,000 acres, in effect, manufacturing land where there used to just be reefs that barely poked above the surface. China today says that this is Chinese land. The U.S. says it is still international waters, international airspace. China, in addition to building those islands, is now militarizing them, basing military aircraft, military warships, and missile systems on those manufactured reefs. The U.S. responding by sailing its warplanes and warships through those waters to demonstrate its point that they remain international. For now, that dispute has played out purely with words. The danger is, though, that there could be a miscalculation or an escalation that leads to something worse and much more dangerous.